Previously on Unicorn Overlord.
That's foreshadowing.
She is bats. She is just bats. Not them changing the Holy Trinity to the Father, the Mother, and the Holy Unicorn. What a jerk. Oh, Scarlett. Okay, she can fight. She's got some moves. All right, everyone, what is up? Jax the Gamer here, and we are back for episode 2 of our Unicorn Overlord Let's Play. This is the kind of first battle, and so far, I've been so excited for this game. This game is awesome. It's incredible. If you love SRPGs like Final Fantasy Tactics, Fire Emblems, Shining Force, which is my first SRPG, this is like seriously the game for you. Maybe game of the year, I keep hearing people saying. So, okay, let's see. Deploying units. Allied units can be deployed from any base flying a blue flag. Okay. First, move the cursor to the command post and then give Elaine's unit order to deploy. Okay, so we got to deploy our units on the battlefield. So, oh, now saving. Oh. Is it just going to like auto save like that? I just got the PS5, so I don't know. Okay, no stamina consumption, garrison effects, no wait time, stage rejection. Oh, okay. Set HP recovery. Okay, sucked. Spend valor point. Ooh, I have one valor point, so I'm gonna make a count. And Elaine's unit is all I have. Can I deploy? Oh, okay, gotta be in like this circle. Okay, cool. Yeah, sure. So command post. Deploying a unit consumes valor point from the gauge. Okay, got it. Valor points can be replenished, but if you, oh, liberating towns. Okay, got it. Elaine, look. They've already reached the town. Then we know our first aim. We must dispatch those soldiers as quickly as possible. Come on, Alain Scarlett. Select Alain unit and then move to the enemy. Oh, I gotta select him first. Oh, I gotta like work on my joystick skills. Okay. Target battle. Bam, engage. When allied unit encounters enemy unit, battle the screen. 6x user organize, view enemy details before battles, like battle once you finish preparing. Okay. So we're gonna battle. This whole new battle system is cool. I like it. I like the formations. We typically don't get to see that. And it's kind of like automatic. So I guess you have to like kind of select what skills they're gonna use and like how you want them to prioritize those skills. Battle will play out automatically. Okay, predetermined rules. First competitive. Initiative determines their turn order. Okay, so initiative is like their speed. Arrives, they use active skill. AP, okay, got it. Slice him, Elaine. Take turns according to initiatives. AP. Okay, that all makes sense. Cool. I kind of like this, like, kind of automatic battle PP. Kind of automatic battle system. Okay, then there's so have AP, PP, passive skill, noble guard when he's attacked, protect himself, use PP, PP, PP. Okay, got it. Quick heal triggers. Ally takes damage. Oh, yeah, come on, quick heal. Oh man, she's so cool. Scarlet so far is my favorite. Holy light. Oh. Yo, Scarlet is incredible. I love her. Look at her using that holy light. I hope she gets stronger and gets to use like some real strong holy magic and just is like obliterating the battlefield. Oh, battle log. That's cool. Oh, I love that kind of Final Fantasy win in pose. Okay, if neither unit is defeated in battle, the side with a lower HP percentage is the loser. Loser. So everyone wins or loses, no matter whether you're defeated or not. Knocked back. Oh, waiting state. Okay. We almost have them. Just one more push. All right, come on. Let's do it. Wait, I have to select them. Ugh, move. 5-5. So there's like a bar that goes down. 5. We were at 6. Now we're at 5. Gauge waiting turn. Attack unit first strike. First. Oh, it's like a back attack, sneak attack, from like Final Fantasy games. Okay, first strike. Lean edge. Bam. Just a solid hit, Elaine. Scarlet is so cool. Okay. +5. Oh, we got some experience. Oh, we got a valor point. Good. All that remains now is to reclaim the town. That's where Lex headed, right? I hope he's okay. Garrison a unit for ability. Wait, will allow the unit to liberate the... Oh, so I have to garrison the unit to... Oh, my gosh. To liberate it. Noted. Oh, we're stacking the Valor Point. Oh, cool. We can deploy people from here now. Lex. Hey, sorry about that. They caught me off guard there. But don't worry. Everyone's safe. I made sure of it. I knew it, I was right to count on you, and I'm glad you're unharmed as well. Yo. Please let there be a queer story here. I still wish I could have done more, though. Here, let me scout out ahead to make up for it. Lex, do not get yourself killed, please. You're just you. Select Lex unit marked to move him to the location of there. Okay. Lex. Oh, he's all by himself in his little formation. Oh, Lex, don't go so far by yourself. Lex! Lex, you get back here right now. Just what I was hoping for. It's time to show these guys what I'm made of. Lex, this is not a good idea. This is not move, Lex unit. I do not want to. Can I not? Can I move? Oh, no. Oh, this is not a good idea. If he dies in this first battle... Is there permadeath in this game? Oh. Okay, you kind of tank that. Oh. Not that. Warding slash. Oh, physical defense up. Okay, he's buffing himself. Oh, Lex... Oh, guard. Okay. He's alive, but there's all these other enemies. Like, bro, you need to run. Lost. So he's in the waiting phase now. So they're going to get first strike on him. Damn. Might have gotten too eager there. Yeah, you think so? Lex! That's what I said. No, we'll never make it in time. Allow me, your highness. Oh, Yosef. Different units have different mobility, higher status, the quicker they'll move. Oh, right, because like people move at the same time, so higher mobility means that they move faster, which is cool. Okay, so I got to deploy Yosef here. Okay, bro, we're going to get you as close to Lex as possible. And then we're going to let you go to the enemy or to Lex. I am your foe this day. Prepare to be struck down. When two allied units are in close proximity, one can swap in for the other. Press L1 or R1 to have Yosef swap in for Lex. Okay, cool. Before battle, you see a prediction of how much damage to take. Note to prediction swapping units. Okay. Oh, so there's a prediction. They got first strike, and Lex will die. But I can swap, and they die, and we take zero damage. All right, so Yosef is clearly OP here. I mean, he should be, right? He's like the old Commander Knight. Oh, and that girl is with us. Yeah, they just melted those people, dude. Okay. What's that girl's name? Chloe. Okay, cool. And we got more Valor points. Can we deploy any more people? I'm ready. Lex, are you all right? Somehow, yeah. Sorry for making you worry. You know, it's a miracle you can even put your armor on straight. Here. This medicine should perk you up again. Chloe is sassy. Healing tonic S. All right, so that's the potions. When combatants fall, they're rendered incapacitated. Items and skills can restore HP and revive. Okay, so I guess there's not permadeath because we can revive people. Select items from the option. I never really liked permadeath. I mean, I do sometimes to make it like harder, but oh yeah. Are there like difficulty settings in this game? Maybe this is just after this tutorial battle. Select items. Okay, so select item. Healing tonic. And we want to use on Lex. Oh. Phew, I needed that. Chloe, perhaps you'd be better served watching after Lex directly. I fear he's a bit of a liability on his own. Ooh, Yosef, the shade, the reed. Very much agreed. No more messing around, Lex. I'll be keeping a close eye on you. She's sassy. Now then, This area appears to be safe for the time being. Let us hurry to the harbor. All right, they're going to go. So far, love this battle system. Love the sprites. The sprites are so detailed, too. I love this.
My word, but that's Hodrick. He and I used to stand as the stalwart pillars of Cornea's defense. What might have possibly changed him?
Oh, no. Oh, wait, is that shield guy?
Any foolish enough to defy Emperor Galerius must be put to the sword.
It seems combat is our only path forward.
Indeed, ridding this land of the enemy must be our first and only priority. No matter who that enemy may be.
Sorry, line readings. Oh, defeat. Oh, so we're just going straight into another battle. Okay, I'm ready. Move the cursor. Hold. Move the cursor while holding X to select multiple units and give them the same order at once. After selecting desired units, release X and destination. Okay, cool. Order a unit to move by pressing X during a battle stage will automatically pause. Ordering a unit to move. The move and item commands can be used even when the game is paused. Oh, right, because it's like timed. Okay, so things are paused here. So, can I details? What does this mean? Oh, cool. Okay, I see their equipment. Ring of the Unicorn. I can see gain more valor points when defeating an enemy. Oh, he has a leader effect. Okay. Don't know what that means. Those are his stats. Accuracy is looking pretty cool. Oh, here's her. Can provide healing assists for allies if she's a leader. But she's not the leader. He is. Because he has that little... He's the leader. Okay, cool. Leader. Okay. Let's see. Warnings. Wait, can I like see their oh. Warning slash grant user 20 defense arrow cover. Oh, passive skill. Cover nullify damage. Takes less damage from range assists. Okay, so he seems pretty cool. Yosef here. Initiative, physical attack. Oh, look at all these skills. Take less damage from magical assists. Whoa, he looks so cool. Wait, hold on. I'm still getting the uses. Okay. Templar. Oh, cool. They have like passive effects too. Okay. So he can heal. Okay. Slice. Holy barrier. Reduce damage taken by an ally by 50% for one attack. Okay, cool. Why is this giving us? Okay, holy guard. Block an enemy attack with medium guard. Follow up attack on a single enemy. Blocking the attack with medium guard. Preventable. Okay, cool. So he's like a tank, I guess. Okay, so what we do is we hold X and move the cursor over all of these, and then we say move. Oh, wait. Wait, no. Wait. Okay, wait. Selecting them, and then we say move, and then we engage in battle. Oh, we gotta like redo the thing. Joseph, we take zero damage if we do it. If Joseph does it, let's do us. Let's do us. I want to see Scarlett really go for it. Okay, bam. Oh, I didn't know you could dodge and guard. Okay, maybe our main dude is a tank. Holy light. Scarlet. Kill him. Get that EXP. All right. I want them to level up. Okay. I mean, I guess we can, like, move them all. Right? Oh, right. Yosef is so fast. Let's do us again. Oh, but we're gonna take some damage. Maybe I should have done Yosef. Oh, a crit? Okay, maybe we'll take less damage. Okay, she is at half health, so I guess we need to be a little... Oh, okay. Need to be a little careful because she could die, and we don't want that. Scarlett is my girl. Let's do Elaine, and we're just gonna move you like this away. And then you, we're gonna move you to them. And then you, let's move you to like, I don't know, maybe attack them. Oh, this like everyone moving at once is kind of terrifying. Let's see what Yosef can do. Oh, first strike, right, because they're waiting. Bam. He just bopped him with the sword and he's dead. Okay, great. Oh, Valor. Let's move you here. And let's move you here. And I guess let's just do that. Oh. Looks like we do pretty good against them. What is this? Organize items. Yeah, let's do it. Try to level up Scarlett. Make sure she gets all she needs. Oh, he guarded. Oh, okay. We're dodging. Okay, and we guarded. Okay, cool. Did nothing. Did nothing to us. So it seemed like the lance could hit Scarlett, but these people don't have lances, so they seem pretty okay. So let's have these take him out. Lex, can you move, please? Like, I need you to start doing something so you can start leveling up. Oh, we have first strike. Bam. Holy light. Dead. Every time. Every time she gets them. Oh, they're about to level up. Okay. Okay. We're getting it. We got more valid points. Can they, like, wait? How do I... I just want Lex to move here. Okay. Oh, okay, so okay. We did it. Oh, he has first strike. Okay, so she has a lance, and he gets a slash with physical defense up, but he seems a little slow. Oh, Chloe leveled up. Okay, I'm gonna have to research this later. Is this like Fire Emblem, where it's randomized based on... Okay, and she has like different... letter grades? Oh, this is a lot. I'm gonna have to figure that out. She's a soldier. I need a soldier. Is someone who has hand out to me? Okay. Let's go start engaging. I guess you can engage. And Yosef, just be nearby. I want my, like, I feel like we're not gonna get to use Yosef. So I want my main units to get the experience and the levels, because I feel like he's just going to be with us for this beginning. A cutscene.
Swift demise.
Why are you doing this? You, who once stood as my mother's royal guard.
Enough of your questions, whelp. Interfere, and I shall see you whelp. Suffer for it.
He did not just call us a whelp. Oh, he is that guarding shield guy. Okay, but we can guard too. And Scarlet's gonna heal us up. Oh, he's weak to magic. And even he has a spear, but it seems like he's not attacking the back row, so maybe this is like really great. Oh, they both leveled up.
Yes! Another step forth.
Oh, he got a lot of stat points. Oh, he can get two more accuracy and a magic attack. Does he use magic? Can he? Can he use magic? Is this like Shining Force where he can use magic? Guard Ray FF. Oh, she did not get the stats I wanted her to get. I don't know if that's randomized or not. Oh. Such firm defenses. Her weapons barely leave a scratch. Perhaps my magic will work then. Leave this to me, Elaine. Girl, we already did that. Hold to fast forward the game advancing time quickly. Fast forward can be used in both stations to automatically resume it. We already did that. Girl, we know your magic. Is it R1 to pass more? Who is this, Lex? It's gonna take some damage, but maybe he can get some experience. Smash. Bam. Ooh, physical. Okay, move the guards. Maybe Lex's will hit. Yes. And then he's slow, so you get the physical up. Ooh. Ooh. Oh, she can heal too. Ooh, not as much as Scarlett. But hey, we got a hit. We got the experience. We got the XP.
Onward. You face me.
I forgot how to speed up already, so I'm gonna have to redo that. Okay, come on, Scarlett. Just burst him down with your holy light. Lean edge. Okay, good guard. Good heal. Holy light. He just fell backwards. He said, and we're done. Oh. All right, we did not get as much experience as I thought we would for the kill of a boss. No, I refuse to cease just yet. I'm gonna turn that down. Wait, I thought we killed him. Oh, I guess there's a little, there's the dude left. Looks like we can get him with Lex. This one's mine. When you kill, does your stamina go back up? Because our main character's stamina is already back up. Nice. Yes, more level up. Why does Chloe gain so much experience? Okay, Lex. Also didn't get very good stat increases. I wonder how this works. Maybe they level easy and you can get a lot or something. I wonder if you can promote your characters like you can in like Shining Force and Final Fantasy Tactics. Is there a class system in this game? I think so. I think I read, but is there promotions? I know there's classes. Wait, I'm getting scored. Do I get things for the higher score? Oh, you do. Honors, renown, and gold. Okay. Oh, here we go.
One such as I, brought low by the cornea vermin that gnawed our ankles.
Okay.
You've fallen far indeed, Hodrick. How many times did you stare death in the face at Her Majesty's side? Now, look what you've become. I may stand as your swordmaster no longer, but I can yet offer you a merciful end to your descent.
Oh, no.
Wait, Your Highness.
Tell me, Hodrick, do you remember the times you and I played together?
Oh, when he's going to appeal to his heart. He's going to turn him. It's the Goku method of turning the enemies into your friends.
Why cast that aside and bend the knee to
Galerius? Are we going to get to use Big Shield Guy?
I refuse to cut down a friend without first knowing how we've reached this grim conclusion. A simple reason is all I ask. Please.
Alain!
The ring! What sorcery is this?
Oh, the ring. Oh, he's gonna cleanse him.
My head! What am I doing here?
Okay, so we did. We're gonna like make him an ally.
A spell to shackle the hearts of men.
'Tis the only way I can think to describe it, my prince. That ill-fated day, all the lords closest to your mother turned upon her without so much as a moment's notice.
Oh,
unfortunately,
no,
my memories end there as well.
A frightful power, if what you say is true. This spell of control, it could be called. Such magic would go far in explaining how Galerius so swiftly brought Fevrith to its knees.
Oh, he's using
I shudder to
control.
Think what unspeakable evil I wrought upon our world these last 10 years. Though there is no greater misdeed than turning my spear upon you, Prince Alain.
That's enough. You mustn't blame yourself any further. But I do wonder, How is this ring capable of unmaking the spell?
In truth, I had believed it to be mere regalia, a symbol of your birthright and nothing more. To think the power of cleansing truly exists. Your Highness, that is the Ring of the Unicorn, ancestral treasure of Cornia's royal lineage. Legend speaks of your ancestors wielding it to purify evil, but I had believed such tales to be mere fiction.
Okay, Joseph, come on.
The Orthodoxy has a similar story about the Holy Unicorn. How it was a sacred beast able to purge darkness from our lands. It's entirely possible that the ring that bears its image is somehow capable of that same power.
Should Galerius's rule be built upon a foul sorcery that fetters our people? Then this ring is the ray of light that will pierce its wicked heart.
I love the
Your
the
words
ring.
Ring true, my prince. Indeed.
Ring
were we
true?
Able to free okay, those bound by his cruel magics?
It
also,
might just bring the iron wall
you
of
know the
story's
gonna be good when they have a K in the word magic. It doesn't matter where the
All
K
told,
is.
I've often
they have
found
a K
myself
in the word
with
magic,
doubt.
You know the game
is
good.
It justice that
you
guides
know
our march,
the story is good.
Or paltry vendetta?
Paltry vendetta.
Yet the answer is clear as day now. The path before us is laid bare, and all that remains now is to walk it.
Yes, come on, Alain.
Walk it I will, mother.
Today marks our first foray into the mists of despair which hang heavy over our home. Mists that will soon be dispelled. It may take days, months, or even years, but I
Come on, Alain.
And how does Hodrick fare?
Well, all things considered, any fog that lingered in his mind seems to have cleared, and he stands ready to fight once more.
Nice.
By the way, Your Highness, allow me to brief you on our plans for when we arrive.
Please do.
Among the Liberation members I've mustered in my past excursions is a young yet skilled knight by the name of Clive.
Clive.
I'll ride to bring him to you the moment we reach solid ground.
You have my thanks.
Aw, thanks, Joseph. Be safe.
A word, Alain?
Is something wrong?
Well... No, it's nothing.
Aw, they
Are you sure?
Aw, poor
Lex. Anxiety
Lex.
Will be the death of you if you keep it bottled up like that.
It really isn't important. I assure you, it's just... Our lives have changed so drastically. From the peace we had only yesterday. It barely seems real.
I can't say I feel any different. But I've always known this day would come. It's why I've spent all these years training under Joseph's careful instruction. A shame you never had the chance to meet my mother. She was always one to blaze a path forward, royal blade in arm. But as her heir, I intend to lead in much the same way.
Is Aww. That why you and Lex spent all your days banging swords down at the shore?
You've
Doing
seen
what?
That, have you? You know, Hodrick was likely but one of many. And assuming the others who surrendered
Pause.
To Zenoira are being controlled as he was, we may just stand a chance in this. Yet our liberation
I think there's a love triangle.
Is still in its nascent days.
There's a love
Promising,
triangle
yes,
between Alain, Lex, and Scarlett.
Well.
And Lex, so.
Which is precisely why I'll need your help, Scarlett. To reclaim peace for all who have suffered.
Alain, I... Of course. I'll do everything I can. As is my role as a priestess of the Palavian Church.
Aw, come on, Scarlett.
Hey, don't forget about me!
Lex!
What?
I'm sorry, my prince. Decorum doesn't come naturally to this fool.
Oh.
It's all right. When you've known each other as long as we have, there's no reason to let formality bind us.
But there are protocols to observe, rules we must follow as vassals in service of the crown.
Vassals.
Still, I'm of the same mind. I'll give my all in the royal name, Your Majesty.
Thank you all. I couldn't ask for a finer group.
Aw. Oh, friends. Friend zoned everyone. Oh. Yes. All right, this is a good spot. We're going to stop. Thank you so much for enjoying the episode. Wait for the next one. Be sure to like, comment down below. Are you playing the game? Do you like the game? Let me know.